Last time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
Kick your shadow's butt. No. No, damn it, I'm gonna die. Push it, go. Forgot. I'm gonna die here, right now. No, damn it. I'm dead.
And now, back to the show.
And we're back! The part two. Maybe. Tired. Hello, girl.
Whoa!
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't...
Oh, there, I see. Are you I saw it before. Did she hit him in the head? Never noticed it before. I thought something happened. But our two 14-year-old heroes.
So bizarre.
Sora and Kairi.
Say, Kairi. What was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey!
Here comes our 15-year-old hero. Riku!
And you're just as lazy as he is.
Hayden Panettiere, David Gallagher, and Haley Joel Osment.
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Kairi's definitely either she's very slow or she's losing on purpose. Welcome to Destiny Islands. Islands. Pearl. You know, there's only one here. There are more islands. You just can't see them. I'm taller than you. Hello. Hey. We're alone over here. Wanna maybe, you know? Ew, gross. So, can you get the rest of the supplies? Sorry, closer than me. What was that again? Jeez. Wrapped up materials, right? Look, we need 2 locks, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Everything back here. Need help? Just ask. No more slacking, okay? Okay. No more slacking. King log. Here we go.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Hey, yo, you up for a round? Hey, what's up? Some of the things you can trust around here? It's a drag. Rico's good at pretty much everything. Even you're no match for him. Oh, really? It's so great, just hanging out around here. No parents to bug us. What are you guys up to anyway? Whatever it is, be careful. Of course we have Riku around. Of course, having Riku along should be a big help. Yeah, Riku. Take it easy. I get tired watching you run around. Then again, Titus is just as bad as you, as y'all. Do everything to Riku. He'll take care of things. Alright. Play it for kids. This is serious. Oh boy. Yay! I've already got to level 1. My practice round, I get level 1 during the boss fight before I got killed. I guess because I picked slow leveling. I might take a little while longer. Oh, I checked my past. What is my status, anyways? I stay 4 more. Alright. Why are you up to these days? Have you been busy? Riku and Kari sure are busy these days. What do you mean they're busy? What are they doing? Here's a test block. Let's put on you guys. We can come out here on our own now. I'm all grown up. I'm 14. Or maybe 15. I don't know how old Selfie is. Come on, can you get your plan in? Please! Actually, never mind. I'll find out my own. Titus doesn't know anything. He's clueless. Wanna duel? Alright, now you're talking. Maybe manual camera angle is the way to go. Too late now, though. Grab a rope. And now... Hey, guess what, you're feeling lucky today? That's what I've sent up for a little petition. Sorry, not now. Don't, you serious? Come on, be a man. Why are you going across the ocean? Sword fights. Sword fights. that any day. What can I do game? I'm gonna fight for the ball underwater. Let's try it sometimes. Nope. I see how that works out. In a different game. Of course, the Enrique would never be star players like me. Nor do I want to play underwater volleyball. Alright, let's go. Of course. Damn it, phone.
You really think you can beat me?
Believe it, pal. Believe it. How does Bruce stand together? I don't know. What's he got? File log. Did you get everything you need in the raft? I gave my stuff to Kyrie. Hey, Sora. I'll go quick around. Grab your sword. Alright, no time now. Get some more time. You're not. Here I come. You're the one. Yeah. I ain't gonna do it. Let's just go. Oh. Hey, Sora, I found something today here too. Is it yours? Take my potion. Hi, wanna call a day? Yeah. Let's go home. Okay, it's getting late. Let's up tomorrow.
So, Kyrie's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
And he throws the fruit away. It's Donald. Donald Duck. Maybe I can have Brandon come in and do some Donald and Mickey voices later on. It's Pluto with a letter in his mouth. He's excited about something.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?